Hi, this is CAD CAM Lessons channel, and in this video I will show you something that often confuses beginner FreeCAD users. FreeCAD is a free 3D CAD system for creating 3D models suitable for both hobby and commercial purposes. The FreeCAD license offers great freedom for using the system. Today I want to talk about rotating 3D solids, which can confuse beginners, especially when watching tutorials. I have my settings configured so that pressing the mouse wheel rotates the 3D model. This depends on the navigation style set. I use the Blender navigation style where pressing the mouse wheel rotates the model. However, the default style is the CAD navigation style, where pressing the mouse wheel moves the model but doesn't rotate it. In this navigation style, to rotate the 3D view, you need to press the mouse wheel and the right mouse button. This might seem simple for experienced user, but beginners may find it confusing, especially since different people use different navigation style. For example, I use Blender navigation style, which navigates differently. And when discussing rotating the view, let's also mention standard views. There are icons for standard views. Okay. You can use the navigation cube to select a view. You can use this arrow to rotate the view. Okay. And another useful feature is freezing the view. Suppose you are working on complicated 3D solid and need to return to a specific view often, then you can freeze the view. Okay, I set for example view like this, and to freeze the view, from the view menu select freeze display, and here freeze view. Okay, I'll rotate this part a bit, and to load frozen view, from the view menu select freeze display and select restore view. You can set few frozen views. For example, I'll rotate part like this, and from view select freeze display and freeze view. Okay, and now you can use, for example, first view or second view, and you can use shortcut Ctrl key plus 1 to switch the frozen views. This could be very useful for complex projects. For some, this information may be simple and obvious, but for others, it could be crucial for learning this program. Remember, if something doesn't work, it might be due to program settings, not your mistake. In my tutorials, I use the Blender navigation style and mention it in the initial lessons, but not in later parts. So, if you watch one of my videos, pay attention to the navigation style selected. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. And if you don't want to miss further videos about FreeCAD, please subscribe to this channel.